This is another amazing graveyard of some wealthy rice planters from early colonial days. He died on a... Here's John Stock, a gentleman whose many virtues rendered him dearly to all who knew him and whom were united a dutiful son, tender husband, affectionate parent, and sincere friend. He has left the land, the Lambert, their feverel, it's hard to read some of this, having left to the world at the early period of 24 years old on the 27th of June, 1784. Strange.